grandma has a fruitcake. It's been in store for years. Every year at Christmas time it magically appears. She got it 3 and 53 at Macy's or at Sears. When it goes back to the attic, no one sheds a tear. Recycle the fruitcake, recycle the fruitcake. Send it to a cousin or an uncle, and then wherever you take it, you won't have to bake it, 'cause everybody knows a fruitcake comes around again. A fruitcake can be wide, a fruitcake can be thin, a fruitcake can be toxic, so they keep it in a tin. So when you get a fruitcake, never let it touch your skin, 'cause you never really know where fruitcakes might have been. Recycle the fruitcake, recycle the fruitcake. Send it to a cousin or an uncle, and then wherever you take it, you won't have to bake it, 'cause everybody knows a fruitcake comes around again.
Been around the world. I mailed it off to Guam. It took a tour of Africa, then landed in Vietnam. It traveled down the bus for us. It was spotted in Bahrain. And today we got that fruitcake back. It was postmarked from Fort Wayne. Give me an R!
R!
Give me an E!
E!
Give me a C!
Y-C-L-E! Recycle!
Blackstrap molasses
and rum,
cinnamon sugar, unsalted butter, eggs, cream, spices
and rum,
and candied fruit,
pineapples, oranges and dates,
assorted nuts, and one ingredient.
Lift up your voice.
The toxic emission of your choice.
And rum, rum, rum.
With candied fruits, assorted nuts. With candied fruits, assorted nuts.
And a dash of